Hello. Back to work then. Oof. I was gonna do it a second ago, and then it was like I'm gonna shut the blinds over because the sun's annoying me. But hello. Oh, what a good morning. It's not even. I've got like 20 minutes left till it's 12. The morning isn't even done, but it's just. Oh, it's been so great. The videos aren't perfect because then again, none of my cosplay stuff is like perfect, but like. It was good enough, and I loved it enough that it looks great. I am so thrilled with that, honestly. Anyway, back to this. This absolute headache. So yeah, this bit is all like sectioned out and ready to get filled. I still need to connect certain bits of the island to other parts of it, and then the other island to this island. We're gonna have a very big playground. Like, this is just a hard bit first, the whole building and like figuring out the lay of the land type shit. Oh, for the love of fuck. So yeah, clear this, get the sand, fill this section. I need a lot of dirt because we gotta cover all of this. That's gonna take a while. We deal with this first. Do I have any more dirt? Of course I have dirt. It's me. That is not dirt. There we go. See, there's the bonus of building like a huge island with so much dirt. You're gonna get a lot of dirt off of it, is the thing. And stone and whatever else. I'm pretty sure I have a huge mountain to somehow tackle one of these days. Don't know what the hell I'm gonna do with that, but we shall see. I have any more shovels? I have two shovels. Is two shovels gonna be enough to clear this? I don't even know. I think I still have gold at the house that needs used. Somewhere. I can't remember where I put it. And gold's not that great, but can it, like, clear stuff really fast? Oh, and sand. We're gonna have sand too. I do want to expand our little underground base. Mostly so I can get more cobblestone. Because, like, if I'm gonna have an island this big, I wanna have more towers. The towers are always a beacon that, like, we're home. Or, like, we're getting home. And that one I love. But I would love to have more of them. That's always gonna be the main one, though. I've decorated the area around it, made it all nice. And that's where all my stuff is. Plus the underground base. If I could find a way to merge the underground base of like the rest of the island, I would, but despite all the work I'm doing, I'm also very lazy, so I'm not gonna do that. I do need to do builds, because they're like a good excuse to have light everywhere, you know, buildings. We shall see. I better not open the door. It's not the door, it's the building. I heard really loud bang and I was like, what the fuck did I do that I can't remember? Whoof! Sorry. This does make it a bit easier because then you just get like surface levels. Like just need to put this layer down and no top layer, which is super cool. Do I have any granite? Can't believe I just asked that. Perfect, there's tons in here. Oh, hang on. Fuck! Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Is this the part that's getting filled? Yes, why did I do that? Dirt's meant to go here because I'm a dumbass and I forget things. I know I can't break it, can I? Oh my god. That's better. If they sink, they sink. Fuck it. I give up. I'm not doing that. Well, you know what? I will deal with that later because I can't be bothered right now. Oh man, I'm stuck. I'm gonna go see about gold shovels. How long does dirt take to turn into grass if it does at all? Oh, they are such a sour spot. That's why I'm asking. Ooh, fox. Yeah, there's so much dirt I'm gonna get rid of. I'm not even done over here, so tackling over there is gonna be a big challenge.
Gold blocks.
Okay. That is not a lot. That is like a lot less than what I thought we had. A lot. I swear, if I start going over to other places and finding out I have a lot more gold than I think I do, I'm gonna start losing it. Can't do anything with them. I have a lot of iron. Like, so much. One diamond. Which is a bit sad, but still. Give me some sticks. We'll see what we can... We can make anything. Yes, we can. Well, there you go. Six shovels. Let's go. I love it. This... Damn, I forgot. Give me the shovels. I want to see how well they work. They won't, but it'll be funny to see them try. See? I know they're shit and they're gonna break easily, but might as well take advantage of them. Best shovels. It got rid of the gold. Let me tell you, I've been looking for one of the storage houses, like, probably today, and I'll find gold, probably, and I'll be like, where the hell were you? There. Good progress. It is kind of difficult. Only because I gotta deal with this. I gotta deal with all this over here. It is fun though. It is really fun. Hi there. Not anymore. Age-old question of where the hell did I put all the dirt? If you're gonna say the basement floor doing, cause yeah. We could use granite as well. Found some dirt, at least. Damn it, so many chests and nothing in them. Nearly nothing. Too well. Why is this open? What the fuck is down there and why is it open? I don't know. I'm trying to see if I can waterfall it down like that. Yes, I can. What is down here? Other than apparently nothing. Gotta crouch to get in here. Oh boy. It's really ominous in here, honestly. Yeah, this is where we started. I'm just wandering in the hopes we find, like, I don't know, something interesting down here. Is this iron? That's interesting. Loves of spawner bats. Never really have anything of like worth, but it's fine. I didn't just see that, right? Fuck. No, that was. Here, but I definitely saw something. I saw something over here, or I think I did. And I don't know if I actually saw it or if I'm seeing things. That doesn't make any sense, does it? Fuck. Yes, lava, lava, more lava. I don't know where the fuck I am now. Door, hang on. All right, move to the door. I run so fast when, like, I'm fine. I'm exhausted, but I'm fine. Don't know where I am, though. Just, idea. Are you serious? God damn it. Of course, if I find diamonds, I'm lost and have no idea where I'm going. Help. Oh, maybe this is it. I have no idea, honestly. We're getting there. Oh, I am so lost and no idea where I am. At the high order, we could just mine out and then figure out a way back home from there. Can I? Well, this puts these to good use. Oh, of course. Okay. This is close enough, I guess. So, okay. This is higher than we were, but still have no clue where we are. We are, however, just still finding iron. Okay, bigger cave. Got it. Getting there. This is why I don't do much, you know, cave stuff in Minecraft. I just get endlessly lost. Like, lost to the point I have no fucking clue where we are. Thank fuck I got two pickaxes. Come on. How much further up is the bloody surface? Oh, yep, okay. Oh shit, we're stuck. We're stuck, we're stuck, we're stuck. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Never again. That was sheer luck, honestly. Sheer luck that I managed to do that. Wow. Okay. Never again. Never going into the caves again. Blocking off that hole the minute I find it again. I may as well take over that as well. So, yeah, we'll do that while I'm here. I really need to start just carrying a boat around with me at all costs. Well, the good news, we were home the entire time. Thank God. Oh shit. Did not mean to jump on a horse. I'm gonna take a break just for a minute, so I will be back. Yeah, apparently when I say a minute, I mean 5. Sorry. Hi. Hello. Sorry. I'm kind of panicked. I got like an Amazon thing coming, and it's coming like sooner than I thought. And then my mother's got an Amazon thing coming from her. So, I'm a bit stressed. I'm trying to like listen out for the door, and construction's going on. So, I'm kind of confused of what's the door and what's across. Actually, I think they're done. Never mind, that's a lot easier. And I have cobblestone. Yep. Oh, that might have been me. Fine. I had that totally under control. We're fine. Hassle. Oh, it's knowing it that things are being delivered today that's freaking me out. Can still see the tower in the distance. It's crazy. This still needs to be carried over there. Connected to there. Oh god. I haven't even conquered that island yet, and already I know there's so much. Getting there. Basic bitches running through the woods. One has got a bat, one has got a gun. We are gonna kill Jason. I have a few dad's videos that like appear on my TikTok for you page, and that's one of them. Da 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 da. The only one who sees that the grass kind of changes on one side. Am I? Like it's kind of a bit dark and then goes to a bit light, or am I seeing things and I'm going crazy? That's all the shovels I took, really? Oh my god, that is embarrassing. I'm grabbing more just because I'm so embarrassed that is all I picked up. See the Oh well. Take whatever we got, I guess. This is fun. Oh my god. I have been piling up my Netflix watch list of British sitcom stuff. Right now I'm watching the IT Crowd, and then I've got like a whole list of options lined up after that. And before all of that, I am still technically watching Shaun the Sheep, so I'm gonna annoy my family with that. So yeah, I barely touch Netflix, I'm mostly on YouTube because I've got stuff over there I wanna watch. I just basically save the Netflix stuff for when I'm away at the weekend with the fam, and then I hassle them then. So I was like, Robert, put something on, we don't have anything. And then I get to pick from my extensive list of agonizing choices for them anyway. I love them. They do like it sometimes. Other times they just moan at me. I'm like, well, you pick something. And then they can't find anything. Like, I think they take the remote scroll for 2 minutes, decide they can't find anything, and then just toss it back at me. They are... I don't really know how to explain that they're nuts. Sorry, I just go quiet when I play Minecraft, just think. I have a lot more to talk about when I play South Park for some reason. Oh boy. That episode was wild, but it was really funny. I love Yeah. Oh, yeah. Best decision Heidi ever made. Thank you.
Oh yeah.
That was very funny.
Oh, that is brilliant. Honestly, that is brilliant.
Hand.
Oh boy. Yeah, I can see her. Yeah.
fucking hate that sound. Good dog. Awkward. Come back for here from an axe, basically. Joy. Wow, these are so cool. Okay, I'm gonna go. Ugh, I'm tired. And I've only got such a limited amount of time before my siblings come home and the peace is shattered and I still have to lean over the door. It is a whole thing. Hang on. Give me a minute. No one I know is alive. I'm trying to find someone. Okay, find someone. Find him. Alright, and read someone new. Alright, so the good news is since I'm on holiday next week, I'm gonna do four nightly streams starting on Monday. They will be South Park, most likely. So I'll see you in Monday. I will be back on Monday. Okay, which is great news. Alright, bye bye.